I've been with the company for 25 years now. I joined the company when it was just a handful of employees, and now we are over 200 plus thousand employees globally. I get to work with people from over 50 plus nationalities, and I work with people who are very passionate, who are smart, who are willing to push the boundaries. There's no typical well-defined course that one needs to follow. You have to find your passion, and you have to see how you can apply your passion in identifying the opportunities and making the best out of the opportunities that come your way, both in and outside of the environment that you operate in. I think Infosys has found its niche in some of the unique solutions that we have developed from an artificial intelligence, machine learning, automation, digital, and so on perspective. And I think we are very uniquely positioned and respected by our clients to help solve some of the exciting and challenging problems in this market. People can participate in the Diversity Council in many ways. We have a core team. It has representatives from HR, marketing, from the technology side, from the business unit, delivery unit, and so on and so forth. I think there are ample opportunities for people to come forward and give some ideas, some positive suggestions, and really engage with any one of us to find how we can help them, how we can support them in this journey. So I would say that Infosys is innovative, it is futuristic, and it is very welcoming.